Well, I think it's a very good event. I think it's not only about a speaker as I am. It's just to get and networking with another peers or another competitors and also with providers to have a networking with them. It's a great opportunity to join in a couple of days with a lot of experience and share best practice and try to learn about the others. Obviously, mobile, I think, is the most relevant trend, but as well, it's also important to Internet of Things. All is connected in this new world. So, for me, in branch transformation, also ATMs has a key role in that way. But if I have to choose only one trend, it should be mobile, for sure. Mobile, I think, is the future, not only in general, as well in ATM channel as well. And well, in more general, it could be car recycling or other things. But well, I think mobile could be the key change. I think mobile gives you an opportunity to maybe remove the screen in the ATM. So I think it's a good opportunity to get the efficiency in the price of the ATMs. So this mobile is not only, I totally agree with you, that it's not only about mobile, it could be another wearable, but you can prestage operation in your own device. So it's one of the advantages of that. I think maybe in 20 years, mobile couldn't exist, but I think in the next 20 years, I think we'll have a mobile. Well, I think it's not only we have to think in ATM channel, not only for major markets and so on, because the Sweden keys or any Nordic country, they have a society that they don't want to have cash. But I think it's not really, because the cash, you get some freedom and anonymous identity with having cash. So if cash is alive, I think the ATM should be one of the most relevant touch point for customers, and that's for major countries, but for developing countries or unbound people, I think, well, cash will be there for a long time.